To get the Hagraven Feather, you need to kill the Hagraven. It's just like the grandma and the bird. If you find the bird and the grandma, then you can kill it to get the Hagraven Feather. Wow, here I kill the grandma mom, which is not nice. It's a very old woman and the bird. And that's how you can get a Hagraven Feather. It's just an ingredient that can be used to make some potion.